Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to all of you. This is Vocabulary by Etymology, episode 16. And these are the roots which we are going to discuss in today's session. So we have a root related to equal, then we have quiz, then we have plan, and then we have meter. So let's start. Our first root is EQU. It has a Latin origin and it means equal. And these are the words which we derive. Our first word is equalize, which means to make things equal. So it's a verb. Equivalent means equal in value. It's an adjective. Then we have equilateral. It is an adjective again. It means having all three sides equal. Then we have equation, which is a noun. It's a statement with two equal mathematical expressions. Then we have equable. It is an adjective. It means tending to remain calm. Then we have adequacy. It means being equal to some need or requirement. It's a noun. Then we have adequate, which means acceptable. It's an adjective. Then we have equilibrium. It's a noun. It's a state of emotional balance or calmness. Then we have equinox. It's a noun again. It's a day when day and night are of the same length. The next root is quis. It has a Latin origin and it means to seek or to obtain. So these are the words which we get. Inquiry, we all know what an inquiry is. It's a noun. We also know what a question is. It's a noun again. Then we have inquisition. It's a noun again. It's a questioning or examining that is often harsh or severe. Then we have perquisite. It is something claimed as an exclusive possession or right. It's a noun. Then we have acquisitive. It's an adjective. It means eager to acquire or greedy. Then we have requisition. It's a noun. It's a demand or request, such as for supplies made with proper authority. Our next word is plen. It has a Latin origin and it means to fill. And these are the words which we get. Plenty is an adjective which means filled. Complete is an adjective again. It means thoroughly filled. Then we have plenary, which means complete in all ways. It's an adjective. Then we have complement. It's something that fills up or makes perfect. Then we have deplete. It's a verb. It means to reduce an amount by using up. Then we have replete, which is an adjective, and it means fully or abundantly filled or supplied. The next word is meter. It has a Greek origin as well as a Latin origin, and it means to measure. And these are the words which we get. Thermometer is an instrument for measuring heat. It's a noun. Perimeter is a measure around something. It's a noun again. Isometric is an adjective which means having equal dimensions. Then we have metric, which means relating to or based on the metric system. Then we have meter. It's a noun. It is the basic meter unit of length. Then we have odometer. It's a noun. It's an instrument used for measuring the travel distance. Then we have tachometer. It's a device used to measure speed of rotation. It's a noun. Okay guys, this was it for this episode. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. See you in next episode and please subscribe to my channels.